Sabar has informed that in the name of Lisa, Chinese fans donated a dance studio and classroom to the children and named it Lisa Love Dance Studio. They hope the dance studio will give the children wings of their dreams. It's a good story for Chinese fans. Donating together for children to follow their dreams, just like Lisa did. She practiced singing and dancing hard until became the Blackpink Lisa. Thank you to Chinese fans and Lisa Bar that has been done for the dreams of children. May Lisa Love Dance Studio be a wish for Chinese children for a long time.